If you happen to stretch your graphic or damage it, if you take a hair dryer, this is a heat gun, but if you take a hair dryer, you can take, heat it up, pull the bubbles out of it. You actually can shrink it down a little bit. And pull most of your wrinkles out. And any leftover bubbles that you have, take your little pin, pop the bottom side of it, and then take your finger and you rub them out. Then usually after the sun sits on it for a day, it'll pull the rest of the smaller bubbles out. Thank you.